Hi, you have found Rides with Chuck. I recently found myself in Wilmington, Illinois. Why? To see one of the legendary custom cars from the 1960s. Larry, what have we got here?
Well, it's the grand opening of Midwest Classics on 66. We're proud to be on Route 66 with our new museum, and we've got a lot of special cars here. Probably none more special than Gene Winfield's Reactor, built in 1964. Gene initially built it for Bewitched, and then it was on Star Trek, and then Batman. And it's been on some other shows too, but Gene still owns it all these decades and years later. So he loaned it, he's a good friend, friend of the family. He loaned it to us for a while. While we're talking about Gene, September 14th and 15th here at the museum, we're having a Winfield Roth weekend. Eileen Roth is coming with some special Roth stuff, and we'll have a couple more of Gene's cars here, and some Roth cars, and some merchandise.
That's out of the park.
Yeah, so that's really going to be a special weekend here. Voodoo Larry's going to bring the Sahara down, and so that's something everybody should be marking on their calendar. Well, Gene and I have about a 25-year working relationship, shows, and I've owned cars of his and projects. So when I called him up, he always likes what I'm doing, and he was supportive, and so that's how we got it here. And we're really excited about having it here.
Yeah, I'm excited.
Yeah, it's off the charts, you know. Do you want to guess what kind of engine's in it?
If you want to talk about it, go ahead. I don't.
Okay.
To me, if the engine is covered, it's probably because there's a reason.
It's a Corvair, and almost nobody expects that. They think small block Chevy or vet engine or, you know.
Yeah.
But it's it's actually on a Citroen chassis, so it's quite the creation. Gene built it's all aluminum. Gene really? Built the whole body by himself on an English hood. Not glass. Most people think it's glass. It's aluminum.
That's amazing.
It is sitting on the original tires from 1964.
Well, don't go fast.
No, we're not going fast. The only reason they're back on the car, last year at Pebble, they had a dream car exhibit, 12-car exhibit. And, of course, the Reactor was one of them. So for Pebble and that exhibit, Gene actually put the original tires back on the car. Otherwise, he's got, you know, replacement tires that are normally suit. So when I borrowed the car, he didn't have time to switch them. So here they are, sitting on the same tires from 1964 that he put on for Pebble Beach last year.
Yeah, not going to be plowing down the Route 50. Right.
Right. Yeah, so I hope to see everybody September 14th, 15th here. That's a Friday, Saturday. We're going to have bands, lots of customs, special customs, and show rods. So hope to see you then, and thanks
for talking to us, Larry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Okay, I'm going to go back in.